Markovnikov rule. So what is Markovnikov rule? The negative part of attacking reagent, for example HBr, attached to that double bonded carbon having lesser number of hydrogen atoms. For example, we have propene. Propene when react with HBr, then Br is negative part. It attached to double bonded carbon. Carbon having lesser number of hydrogen. This side is one hydrogen, other side two. So Br negative attached to lesser number. So we get 2-bromopropane as the major product. Second product is also formed, but it is in the minute amount, lesser amount, that is called minor product, along with HBr. Right? And if HBr is added to this alkene, this is called an addition reaction. What is this? Addition reaction. Now, how alkene is formed? You know, there is unhybridized p orbital on each carbon. They overlap sideways, and when they overlap sideways, we get two electron clouds, one above the plane, other below the plane. So electron cloud attract electron deficient species first. So HBr, so H positive is attracted more and Br negative is repelled. In this way, H positive is attached to alkene first. That means H positive is electrophile. It is an electrophile. So mechanism is electrophilic addition reaction. So it is an example of electrophilic addition reaction. It is an example of electrophilic addition reaction. So first step is propane plus HBr. So there are two possibilities. H positive is attracted towards double bond. So H positive can attach on CH2 side or CH side. So when H positive attached on any side, that side should get negative charge. Positive part attached over. That means negative part is removed. So H positive if attached on this side. So pi electron pair shift towards CH2. That means we get this product, because pi electron pair should shift towards CH2. That gets negative and that is attached to this positive CH3 ho jayega, and this CH gets positive. Right? If H positive attached to CH side. So pi electron kis side shift hoga? CH side. So this side acquire positive. That means now it is CH3, CH2, CH4. But this is the deciding factor. And in this process, what happened? H positive is added and Br negative is removed. So Br negative is removed. What is the nature of this carbocation? It is primary, secondary, tertiary. Which type of carbocation is? Very good. It is secondary carbocation. And it is
primary.
Which one is more stable?
Secondary.
Because of which effect?
Plus I.
Plus I as well as
minus I.
plus I as well as hyperconjugation. Because CH sigma bond in conjugation with positive charge. So this secondary carbocation is more stable than primary carbocation because of plus I effect as well as hyperconjugation. That means this is more stable carbocation, this is less stable. So which carbocation is formed easily? More stable, obviously. That means it is formed in maximum amount, minimum amount. Right? Now, second step. So, this is the carbocation which is more stable. It is attached to Br negative. So, what would we get? This is a one sort of ionic reaction. And you know, ionic reactions are fast reactions. So this is fast step. So that means this step is
slow.
And slow step decides the type of reaction. Slow step decides the type of reaction. In slow step, what is added? H plus. In slow step, H plus is added. As H plus is added in slow step, and what is H plus? Electrophile or nucleophile?
Electrophile.
That's why it is an example of electrophilic addition reaction. Because Br negative is also added. And what is Br negative?
Nucleophile.
So that means when we get this product, electrophile as well as nucleophile, both are added. Electrophile as well as nucleophile, both are added, but electrophile is added in slow step. That's why it is an example of electrophilic addition reaction. Now, this is your major product. 2-bromopropane is major product. Second carbocation, which is less stable, there is a possibility of formation of this carbocation as well. And when Br negative is added to it, we get 1-bromopropane, and this one is minor product. Right? Because ionic reactions are always fast. So, these are the two steps of Markovnikov rule. But slow step decides everything. Why 2-bromopropane is major product? Because in slow step, secondary carbocation is formed, which is more stable than primary carbocation. And you know, more stable carbocation is formed in more amount. So as more stable carbocation is formed in more amount, that leads to the formation of major product. So this is all about Markovnikov's rule. Thank you.
Thank you.